I want you to tell me when you first came into contact with this object known as the mirror.
It was at my Aunt Paula's former home.
Of walking through the cemetery. That's when I came upon this rather large grave marker that caught my eye.